In this video, I'll demonstrate how to configure the Trinity Audio Player to seamlessly integrate with third-party WordPress themes and page builders such as WPBakery, Divi, Avada, and others. While the demonstration will focus on WPBakery, the principles can be easily applied to other page builders given their similar functionality. After building and opening a page, you might notice that the player is missing. To troubleshoot this, click Inspect, navigate to Console, and observe that the player was not rendered since the text wasn't found. Why did this happen? Let's examine our post and explore the Gutenberg editor to understand what's inside. Inspecting our page's source code, we find it's not plain text but rather short codes that will later transform into text. Trinity Audio Player, by default, filters out all short codes, so we need to whitelist them for the player to read. Now, if short codes aren't visible in Gutenberg, locate your post ID, in our case it's 25, and access the path WPJSON WPV2 posts, your post ID. And here in Content, Render, you will find your source code for your post. Now let's delve into how short codes work. They are enclosed, as you can see, with row, column, and heading. It's crucial to allow all parent short codes since they are nested within each other. The order of short codes doesn't matter, but it's vital to allow all the short codes that are their parent. Okay, let's copy the first short code for row. Go to Trinity Player Settings, find short codes, and enter it. Repeat this process for column, heading, and any other short codes you have. Remember, you can't allow a child short code without allowing its parent short codes. Once done, save the settings. Next, let's check what the player is reading. Type trinityplayer.resultReadingText and you'll see the content being read. If there's something you don't want to be read, edit that section, add a class like TrinitySkipIt, and it will be skipped during reading. To customize the player's position, create a new row, move it to your desired location, add the class Trinity Audio Placeholder, save, update, and refresh your page to see the player rendered in the desired position.